Yep.
Weird.
All right, I'm going back. Do I have to smash the keyboard?
Think about it. Maybe you do.
Can I jump on it?
Zero deaths.
Zero deaths. I haven't died yet. That's good. Can I search this?
Have you found anybody that, like, wanted to lick your butthole or what?
So I walked out.
Yeah.
And then there was a dude right there talking at me. And I didn't hear what he said. And then he just walked away. Around.
Okay, like you're straight up moving on then.
Yeah, around this corner.
So one thing you can do, I mean, look for batteries and shit, but moving on ain't too hard in this game.
That's how I'm moving on throughout the rest of this game.
That is not a scary way to move on.
No.
Turn battery off.
Boop.
It is boop.
So bad.
And the batteries, even if it's dark, you're going to see them. So you don't even.
Well, what do they glow?
Yeah. You only need it for shit like this. Like, this is not great.
Like this kind of darkness?
There might have been batteries back there. You should probably.
Really, though?
You do got to move, like, in areas and stuff to see if they're there. Yeah.
I guess they don't just glow from
there. Check everything, though, because you're not getting any more batteries for the rest of the game. Like, you're going to die consistently. So either don't use them at all, ever, or look for more, because it's really bad.
Are they stingy with that shit?
Yes, extremely. It is not like any game you've played. More stingy than anything else. There you go.
There's one. Bah! Boom. How long do they last for?
Not long at all.
Not long at all.
Yeah, it like goes to shit almost fucking immediately. Boobs.
I don't think I can do anything with that.
Think about it. Maybe you can.
That's a fire. Oh, wait a second.
What are we missing over there? I don't know. I usually just have it out further to the right, I guess.
Whoa.
Okay, yeah, it worked.
All right, good.
All right. So it means we can actually use that feature. I was getting Norvos.
Norvus.
I was becoming Norman Reedus. Norman Reedus.
I became Norman Reedus. Oh, wait a second. Can we move this? Because that looks like a door.
That's me running in place.
Yeah, your foot.
Yeah, just my foot.
Your one foot, not the other foot.
The webcam is not being nice.
What do you mean?
It was all blurry and shit.
Oh, was it?
Focusing. Not great.
It's a bit weird.
Yeah.
All right.
It's getting warm. There's balls in here.
A little bit. Can we crawl in here?
No. It's time to force the issue to a lower state of temperature.
Yeah. I think I already tried that. God damn it. So what is the benefit of being out of the camera?
You don't do stupid things as much. That's the only thing I can say. I think there's certain shit you can't do when you're in it.
Oh.
You're better off what you should do, because it makes life very easy, is put the camera up, turn the night vision on, put the camera down. No. There you go.
Oh, like that. Okay.
Just do that. It makes it so much faster. Ooh. Like, getting away from shit is so much easier.
What's this?
Might be a dossier. Is that what it's called?
I think so. I've heard people pronounce it.
I've heard it that way, too. I never knew if it was real.
I think it's real. Are you real?
Probably is.
So you can go into all these lockers.
Oh, yeah. I've used that feature a lot. Dag.
Ham.
Dag.
My dude.
Dag.
That's nice when you zoom in. It actually extends the range of the night vision.
That's pretty interesting.
Nope, that's backward.
Just in time for nighttime.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty fucking legit.
I went backwards.
Did you?
I think I did.
Yeah, like, that's the thing. Like, you kind of use it to spot your next target.
Yeah, and then you just kind of move to it.
Yep. That's what I was trying to get in the habit of doing.
Well, it looks like shit might go down over there. How to get over there, though?
I think you can jump in windows and shit.
Oh, wait a second. Can I climb this? Yep.
Oh, neat, you're in the fire room. I remember seeing this in some playthrough. I'm not sure which one.
Ooh.
Yeah, no phalanges.
Thanks for not having phalanges, man.
No phalanges.
Oh, for you. That is the dude that's at the door.
Yeah, he's just chillaxing.
Turned us into these.
Maxing all cool, shooting some b-ball outside the school.
A few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
Go check your turn on sprinkler system.
Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
How to turn on sprinkler system.
Yeah. What?
Those are strong hands now.
Yeah. Both of them combined equal one strong hand.
Equal one extremely strong hand.
Hammond.
Rock like I'm a dance. Got West Coast from my Detroit place.
This is weird.
Yeah. Not from any of those places.
That Pepsi can? That talk to you?
Nah, he just wants to burn.
Let's do shit. Cause I prefer to not.
Do it. Yeah.
There. Oh wait, yeah.
Follow the blood.
That's a good point. Is that like a theme in this game? Follow the blood.
It was once in the past. In the place where I got fucking stuck. They just kick the bars off the window.
Yeah.
I'd be done with it.
Can you use window, please?
Yep, take a peeky boo. Another peeky boo.
Leg it.
Bah.
Yeah, bah.
It's much more terrifying with headphones on.
I can imagine.
Bam, 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 bam. Mishko! What's going on, man? How is this it going? Guy. Look at his head. Look how his head hangs.
Batteries. Nice one.
Whoa.
Dude. Is that Twitter?
Yeah.
Is it them?
It's Twitter.
Weird. Is there another way to have a look? No, that's the fire room. Can I pull these boards off? I should be able to pull the boards off.
The game gets puzzly.
A little bit. Wait.
You can definitely do that. You gotta.
I guess I could have just went this way first.
Yeah. Cam.
Cam roar. Oh, it's saving.
That's a good thing. I mean, and a bad thing, but it's definitely a good thing. Man, today was a really cool day.
Was it, though?
What happened? Or do you mean cool as in chilly? I was at a party in... That's the biggest city in... Sweet. Oh, that's awesome, dude. Nice. Had a like a lot of fun or what?
That big dude's coming at me.
And did you be getting drunk?
Did you though?
Tell me the truth.
So wait, do you automatically lose that dude if you go through these kinds of things? Yeah.
The cracks, yeah, they help for sure. Oh, Switzerland. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. That's really cool, man. A little bit of vodka. Nice. Classy. Kapow with salt.
Salty kapow.
Salty kapow. Vodka works. He's big. Why don't you go in the bath? He's gonna show you that big ass.
His big ass?
Yeah. He's like, holy shit. I bet you that's scripted. You probably gotta get in that room.
Yep.
Which isn't the best thing.
No.
I'm considering taking the sweatshirt off.
Maybe worse.
It's fucking warm. Dude, he's like a fucking... He's like one of the dudes from Fallout. The green dude.
Yeah, the super mutants.
The super mutant. Super mutant.
It's a bar mutant.
Yeah, throw him a beating. Oh, God.
So I'm gonna move this way.
Be careful. He sees all things.
Does he go?
Yeah. He's like the eye in Lord of the Rings. Not great. Oh, yeah. If you got a butt crack you can go through, I suggest going through it.
I'm going to go through this one.
Yep. Do you have an Xbox 360 or PS4 or something else? We do have all of those things.
Actually.
Yeah.
I haven't touched the 360 in a while, though.
I mean, we can't stream any of it because it wants to put a delay over time on my mic and face cam, which is really strange, but it is what it is.
Does it desync them both independently? Or is it just...
Game audio is fine. A game audio video is fine. I'm not sure if it's the mic or the face cam that's taking a shit, but one of those two are taking a shit.
One of those two desync.
Yeah, and over time. It's in sync at first, but then over the course of an hour, it's Duke. Do you have Xbox 360 GTA online? No.
No,
only Xbox One I have GTA on. I may get GTA on PC, but still working on that.
Yeah.
I haven't heard anything.
Oh, hey, mate. I'm gonna go back to the crack.
Yep. Gotta put it in his booty hole.
Don't do that.
Yeah, he's coming for you.
Can he get through the crack?
Nope. Can't get through the cracks. Mushroom.
He's like, fine, I'll leave.
Yeah. He's like, and he's embarrassed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can I have a mince?
Ah.
And yeah, I'm gonna add this jacket, because that shit is fucking warm.
Yeah, it's not great.
It's that food, bro. You like this, guys? Like how long this takes me to get a mint? How does he lose his finger? I can't remember. So, you'll be like, as you're trucking through the game, you get grabbed by the guy who has, like, the glasses, and he's just wearing, like, a smock. Like, he's naked underneath of it. He's really weird.
That's nasty.
Yeah. And he sits you in a chair and then cuts your fingers off with a big-ass pair of shears. It's not great. And then you throw up in front of a sink for some reason.
I guess because of the pain.
I never threw up from pain.
Same. Right at the side.
I guess it's pain when
finger
you're
being gone.
Yeah, maybe that's what it was. Maybe he had that funk. He may have just had that funk.
The names You know what names I'm on about.
The ones we just did?
No.
Last night?
Yeah, the ones that last night.
Yeah, they're dumb.
It's bad.
Oh, yes. Yet I can remember the doctor from Salty. Yo, yeah. Very salty doctor. We're going to get Whistleblower. I mean, if once we finish this one.
Is that battery?
And we'll, Oh, J-Rags, what's going on, my dudes? Dude.
My dudes.
My dude.
Bass word. What's the bass word? I hope it doesn't have anything after J.
What, you want me to try to remember it, or?
No.
Okay.
I think it was just...
Boom.
The phone is real.
Oh, I wanted to up the volume. That's what I was going to ask you, if you can grab me that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Before he gets you.
Have some.
He's coming, though. No, that was something else. Never mind, it's just a light. All right, let's put a little more power on that.
Mm-hmm.
J-Rags, by the way, we will definitely be playing Dead by Daylight tonight. We just want to do some Outlast until everybody got on. And then, yeah, if they want to play... If you guys are down, then maybe we'll play that a little bit.
Damn.
Later. Dude, you got this. You got it. Look at him. Look at him.
All right.
He stopped early.
Now, is this the same dude that chases you through the entire game?
No. Yeah, you think he's in the very beginning, too, right? Oh, man. Look at his boobs.
Yeah. Look at that belly.
Yeah.
Look at him.
I won't also play, but I didn't have this game. It's all good, man.
His teeth. All right. Took very good care of him.
Beat this shit. So we can get Whistleblower. Yeah. We're getting Whistleblower.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe how good of a game this is. Oh, now he's from the beginning too, right?
Really?
Yeah, I think he is. Oh. They're weird.
Maybe he has a stomach ache.
Oh, is that a new nipple?
Two new nipples.
All right.
3 months.
So what do we do here?
Move this way.
Oh, never mind. That's the same guy. I guess they're all copies. It might be rubber. Can I install this game free? You might be able to. I don't recommend it. I just don't. I can't recommend it. All
right. This is one water thing.
Now, what are you trying to turn the water off to?
I'm not trying to turn the water off. I'm trying to turn it on so I can turn on the sprinklers.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, because you got to put that fire out in that other room.
Mm-hmm. We
have to watch. This is nice. I actually get to watch this game because when I was playing it, boy, it's upsetting.
I imagine with headphones, it's not great.
It's not great with headphones.
I get to cheat a little bit because I'm not wearing headphones.
All right, we can fix that.
Then you won't be able to hear it. At least it's going to be my excuse.
Nope. Alright, he is not even joking around with you.
No, he's not.
Oh. Oh.
That is just...
Damn teeth, dude.
That is just something else. His ears are really small, too.
They are. It's weird.
It might be because his head's so big. Go away.
Yeah, so is that the way you have to go?
Yeah.
That sucks.
I believe so.
Might be able to, like, juke him. Can you juke him around that corner?
I think.
I don't want to recommend it.
Can you tank any hits in this game?
You can tank. From him, I think the max I've gotten hit was twice. I'm not 100% sure, though. That's... Please say... Hit fast, very fast. Fatty McFatty. Yes, that is Fatty McFatty.
Fatty McFatty. I don't think I've been in here yet.
Mushroom. All right, shirt game.
Little mushroom.
The shirt got to go.
You taking? Yeah, it's warm. Boom. They have snake cams, like, nope. Like, what's that game called? Rainbow Six Vegas?
Rombo?
Rombo Six Vegas.
Rombo Six Vegas.
Not great. Yep.
Ooh, that's much better. Much more better.
Much mo better.
I need my glass of grape juice.
Get juiced. Nope. Nope.
I stocked up on quite a bit of grape juice. Nah, me. Yeah. It'd be annoying, dude.
Irritated.
Alright, so where did you make it after all that?
I turned off. Or not turned off.
You turned off another one?
The other water.
Alright, where was it?
In the laundry room.
Oh.
So now I gotta make my way back somewhere.
To the fire room. Fire! Fire!
How would you turn on the sprinklers, though?
Probably in the garbage.
Thing in the garbage? I'm gonna get some of this.
See nothing?
Is there a lever in here somewhere?
Can you output to two sets of headphones?
You might be able to. I don't know exactly how to do it, though.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thanks for the follow, Mini. Sorry, it's jumping all over the place.
Yes.
Damn it.
We need to get a better animation.
Yeah, we got to get
it. So we can actually read it.
We're actually working on getting better animations for that. But thank you so much for the follow. That was awesome.
I want to see if I got this right. This is what I thought I saw. Mini Mia Monster.
All right, Mini Mia Monster. Yeah, good one. Mini Mia Monster. Yeah, we got to get something.
Pepsi.
Actually, I want to upgrade them things anyway.
Yeah.
They're cool, but
that's a Pepsi game. I wouldn't be able to be scared in this game because I'd be too busy looking at Pepsi cans.
I'm going to put the headphones on you, and I'm just going to deal with not hearing the game, because I want you to suck on it. Actually, we should probably do that.
Sure.
I think we should.
If we do it?
Probably. We won't do it right this second, but eventually we should do it.
Oh, hey, mate.
Maybe for Whistleblower, well, no matter what, we'll do headphones.
Yeah.
It does take away from a lot of the atmosphere,
unfortunately. Yeah.
Like, for example...
I'm just going to hide here.
When we got a follow, when I had the headphones on...
And he got jump scared by
it? I screamed because of the follow. Like, that sound scared the hell out of me.
Go away. You're not wanted here, mate. I'm gonna wait for a bit.
Alright, so you gotta sneak up on this dude. So you might run into a situation like I did with the guy with the ass hanging out.
Where you have to, what, juke him?
You might have to, like, even bait him to a direction, but we don't even know where we're going at this point, right?
I don't know where to turn on the sprinklers at.
All right, we got to get sprinklies. Sprinkle hype.
Wait a second.
Ooh.
Nope. Can't shut it.
You're going to get... All right, so you can do this. Now you get to the closet.
I got jump scared.
Closet. Where's the closet? Right in the fucking room. Get in there.
That's not stay in there. A locker.
It's a metal closet. That's what a locker is.
Nope.
Grape juice. Monster.
You have an hour and 10 minutes of record time?
Oh, yeah.
Hour and 11.
Well, somebody, I gotta remember this. Damn it. A previous viewer. No, I showed you.
For sure.
I didn't go out for Halloween, or I... Okay. I see also today when I was on a terror clown in the forest. Fuck off, damn. That's not great. Well, what you do is you veer off the highway and you run them over. And I don't know what to do from there. Probably going to jail for that.
Probably.
But, yeah, it's one less terror clown, right?
It's one less scurry clown.
Then they could do a fundraiser for clowns.
And get away with it.
And get away with it.
Oh, wait. All right, I'm going to go back this way. So he can't get me.
Do you think it's going to be a form of racism?
What? Against clowns?
Hate on clowns? They're just people, too, and that's the point of the whole thing, is they're just people. People are squishy.
You're right, people are squishy.
It's creepy. It's not great, but...
It's not the best thing ever. Look at these embers.
Okay, so you got this done.
All right, so this is
out. What the hell?
I don't know what we're doing here. Wait.
Had just... Which way was it?
I don't know. I see a shiny.
Oh, Nuka-Cola.
Never mind. I thought it was batteries.
Shout out to Fallout.
But it's not.
Fallout 3.
The one with the good Nuka-Cola bottles.
The one with the good Nuka-Cola bottles. I did enjoy that a lot more.
Yep.
I felt very
They
good
look
about
like
that.
This, but bigger.
Baby Cola.
Mm-hmm.
Best ever. Just thought of something again. Tyler, be scared. Have fun with the rain.
I will be scared. The indoor rain. Is there like an objective log or anything like that?
You should be able to try shift, Tyler.
Shift?
Yeah.
That's sprint. Tab? There's a lot of things in here. Notes.
Mishko, did you call the local authorities? Probably not a bad idea.
Oh, great.
Play then Outlast or League of Legends. Oh, I play then Outlast or League of Legends. Yeah, it's not real good, man. And going out for Halloween is not really necessary, I guess. And it sucks. It's a lot of fun, but we're all doing a great job of making us not able to do anything anymore as human beings. Do me a favor, Ty. Can you scroll that down? Because it looks like it's getting boned. I don't know what happened there.
I don't know why it's doing that.
That's all. Hopefully it'll do its thing now.
I don't know why it does that. Alright, so it has to be somewhere in here where we couldn't get to before.
Why is that song stuck in our heads?
It's dumb, that's why.
It is dumb. Ooh.
Mm. Mm.
This didn't work out very good for anybody?
Nope. I don't know what the point of turning that shit off was.
You're gonna find out.
Alright. Get into that. Yeah, I can get in here?
Yeah, there has to be some. Alright, there has to be something that you didn't get to because of that fire. I'm trying to see where that could have been.
I get in here? No. That's kind of what I was thinking, was in there.
Wait, what about if you go to your right? Were you able to get to that window that's broken? Up to the upper right?
Are you talking about that one?
Yeah. Were you able to get to that before?
I think that's how I got in.
Oh, okay.
Where is it? Get in.
Meat.
Meat. Yeah, I think it's how I got in.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, I can't tell which way you came. Like, did you go out that door already?
I can't. All right, so... Oh, wait a second.
Go to the kitchen. Do you know where the kitchen is?
Probably not. I'm assuming this is it, because I was thinking that I came in through this door before, then I realized I came in through the window.
Kitchen.
Oh,
holy
God.
Shit. I want to punch you.
I want to punch you.
Your jump made me jump. Mini Mia Monster, thank you very much. We need help sometimes because we're dumb.
What happened to his eye?
It doesn't look good. What happened to his neck more is is the bigger question.
Yeah. What happened to his neck? Saul's neck?
Saul's neck. Is that supposed to be a plate?
Maybe.
Alright.
What's this?
Hey, was that guy just cutting people's fingers off?
I wonder if that's one of our fingers. We should try and...
Oh, get that ring off that one. You can sell that shit when you get out of here.
That's a good point.
My ass off.
That's my life.
Yeah, same here. Same.
Same.
You gotta say it real bored, though.
Yeah. Same.
Same.
Preferably without a voice crack. Same.
Yeah, I cracked my voice, too. It's not great.
That never goes away.
Do it. YOLO.
Wait, F. Left click. Right mouse button.
Rice mouse button. Oh, hit the... Get your camera out and put the light on. So it's constantly on.
Oh.
There you go.
Should I reload?
How low are you?
Very. Like, it's blinking.
Yeah, you may as well.
All
right. We got five, but it's gonna get weird, so let's... We gotta really try to conserve. And look, check all the gates and stuff.
Nope.
Dude, is this almost it? I'm gonna be a little sad, to be honest, if we get... Oh, no. Dude.
I mean, that was quick.
Nah, it can't be done. Alright, look for Father Mario. Alright, no, it's not done. I'm gonna be very sad, I'll be honest with you.
Yeah, that'd be kinda... It would be kinda short.
Well, you know what we'll do? We can do a round. We could do a round two. Because you didn't play the first part of this. You literally just played the end, if this is the end. Yeah. I don't think it is, though. I think there's more to it.
I'm going to move toward the light like a moth.
Oh, yeah.
Or whatever insect of choice. This door needs a key.
You're going to find a key. I need more grape juice.
Do you, then?
I do. Think about it. Maybe I do.
Pulling some Dead by Daylight shit. Running through the grass.
Oh, I thought you meant me drinking grape juice. I was like, that actually both work, though. Fly go in your mouth?
Nah. I was being dumb.
Fair enough. You can use the... Yeah, you can use it sometime. Just not.
Well, I mean, I already saw it. I didn't want to super spam it.
I was told that the end of the game is going to, like, require a lot. That's the only reason I've been saying that.
Mm.
Find the key and then go on the roof.
Where's the key? Is it just, like, knocking around out here? Or?
Yeah, is it outside or... I mean, obviously, we'll look for it.
That's not
good. That's not good. Now, you had mentioned that this had a somewhat of a supernatural feel to it. I haven't seen that yet, so...
I saw, like, the very end of this game.
Oh, okay.
And that's why I'm saying that.
All right, so I didn't see it yet, so...
But, yeah.
Obviously, no spoilers.
Yeah.
Fine. It's so dark.
It is. It's impossibly dark.
I wanted to raise the gamma, but then I was just like, it's going to take away from me.
Unfortunately,
the stream a little bit. That's why I always... What's that? Can you get it? Oh, battery.
Mm-hmm. Boom, motherfucker.
Get that battery. Bam.
Battery.
Alright, that's good.
Battery.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
No.
And that's to the shed. That's totally not to where you were going.
Probably.
Oh, no, wait. I think it was the shed, right? It looked like it was something.
It looked like a shed. It wasn't a Rubbermaid.
It was not Rubbermaid. I like that lightning.
Same.
This game looks really good. It looks really good. PC hype.
It helps that it's dark.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why that helps, but it does. It always makes games look better.
It depends on the game, man. Like, you want a game like this, it kind of has to be dark, or it's not going to be scary.
Oh, no, this game has to be dark.
Now, don't get me wrong. The other day, I mean, obviously, the lighting in our situation doesn't help at all, because I still jumped like a little bitch, but...
Same.
Was that the key?
Yeah, it was the
key. All right, sweet.
Batteries?
Put on the local radio station.
Shit.
Do music to this. All right, there. Okay. All right, do something. Do something. Oh, he can move. He can go. He can go.
He can go through doors.
That's not great. He's probably going to just phase right on through that.
I'm going to juke him. I'm going to do it.
Isn't Majukum a place in Dark Souls 2?
Majukum.
Hit the bonfire in Majukum.
Yeah. I got to teleport back to the bonfire in Majukum so I can level up. It's dumb. Yeah.
And jokes that nobody's going to understand.
Yeah, not unless play Dark
Souls. Or care about. I think you're good. Because he went the other way, I think.
I'm hoping so. I'm hoping so.
Air breathing. Or is that just you being afraid?
It might have just me being afraid.
Go in, YOLO. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're going to it. Roof, 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 roof.
Roof.
Mushroom.
Mushroom roof. Can I jump this?
I wouldn't.
I'm not going to make an attempt.
They are forcing you to use that thing now. I'm assuming you gotta go to the other side before you jump down. Oh, you could probably jump that shit.
What shit?
There's a little gap right there. Left, 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 left. Right
that there. Yeah, that's the gap that I was on about.
Oh. Yeah, you could jump that.
Alright.
Use the camera, though.
I'm going for it.
Nice one.
Parkour skills.
Parkour. Ooh.
All right. Did we drop down there?
No, look left. If there's a path, follow it. And, all right, so that's the end of the path, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
All right, so I seen, like, a little crate. You could probably jump on that, right? Oh, no, right there. Oh, no, wait, look right. There we go.
Ah. That was almost dead.
Hey. And there's a ladder. It's hard to get
there. They just auto-use it. That's good. I like that.
Go down. On it. We're on it.
I'm on it.
And wham.
Ah, door's locked.
You can use it a little bit. Let's get an idea of where we're at and what we're doing here.
Yeah, it is locked, right?
Yeah, that's locked.
Well, you can still use it even if the battery's out. I just don't think it's as strong, right?
That's true. If you want, just let this burn.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let this one burn out.
So we can at least show people grass. Look left, right?
Right?
Yeah. More. Alright, so there's a lot of shit that you can climb. You see it? To your right. There's all scaffolding. That way. Right. Left. And not quickly like that, because then I can't tell you where you're going. There you go.
The scaffolding?
Yeah, can you get on that? Can you get on that?
I think this is the one that I...
Came down? Alright, that's this where you came down. Okay. Alright, you might have to just go left, dude. There you go.
Wait a second. There's a door here somewhere.
You can't get in this door. They're all going to be locked.
Yeah. Can we get into the windows?
Nah. Alright, reload the battery. And look around, you're gonna have to use, you're probably gonna have to burn a battery out here. Which isn't great. But it's okay. Not great.
Mm-hmm.
That's where you came from.
Right? That's not where I came from.
Oh, so you do have to get up there. Oh, maybe you have to just climb down the ladder. Okay.
That's probably for something later, maybe? I don't know if we can walk across that.
I think Fatty McFatty come later. You gotta keep that on. You'll fall right off. This game's not forgiving.
No.
I'm not looking for that. Not looking forward to that guy coming back.
Same.
Oof. There's no way. That's the only way I think you can go. Oh, nice one, dude. Nice one.
Is that way down?
Wait. Yep. Wait. All right. Ooh, is that a dude? All right, he's a dead dude. He ain't shit.
Did he, though?
You got the key? Are you the janitor? You got the key?
Climb. Climb more. Ooh, climb even more. Nice one.
Same.
Oh.
Saving?
Did it say saving? No, I try to get to that door right to the right of him. Alright, never mind. I didn't see that, sorry. What about that door? Come on.
Work.
Damn. I hate it.
Same.
Oh, that ass.
That ass.
Burr, 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 burr. Ding, ding. Left. Is that door open, though?
This door?
Check everything. Alright.
God damn it. They are not forgiving the batteries. You're right.
They're not. Like, you notice how you haven't found another one.
I haven't found another one, and I'm running low on the one I have now.
Wait, is that the now way you came saved. In, or no?
No.
Oh, it's saved?
Yeah, it's saved. Alright,
excellent.
Open this. This is the door.
He's telling me to eat shit.
Yep.
A little bit there. Search the window, I think.
I'm gonna do this.
Oh, there you go. Do it. Do it. Boom.
Mainly because I hear someone chasing me.
Please be window.
Light. Oh, it's a window.
There you go. Go around that way. Dude's down there.
I heard something moving. That's my whole thing.
He's gonna be like, Bray. Let me show you that ass.
Supposed to just drop down?
That's what it's looking like, man.
Alright. Taking a sip of this for good luck.
Go for it. Alright.
Yep.
Left. Check all the things.
Nice. It's so hard because they force you to use it here.
That's why they said you're going to need a lot of them at the end. I think maybe this is the end, dude.
Because it's like pitch fucking black out here.
Yeah, this is pretty bad. There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh! Fucking run. All right, juke his ass. Ready? Oh, that was bad. You gotta go around him to get to his steps. All right, sweet. Can you do it? Sprint like a motherfucker.
Is sprinting.
Oh, yeah, get the squad.
You gotta hold it, though,
yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, saving. Now, you see, I would have went left and would have gotten murdered immediately. Because I guarantee you that was a dead end.
Probably.
Because it happens a lot. Like, I've gotten caught that way many times. Ooh.
Hello?
Who did these?
Is anyone there?
Somebody did this.
He doesn't look like he'd be leaking any blood. Except for that bit. Am I supposed to go in there?
I doubt it. You might be able to just, like, yeah, you probably have to go. I'm assuming we gotta go back in there. There you go. Go in the blood. Never mind. Go in the blood.
It said saving, though.
It did say saving.
You get never mind. Back outside.
Yeah.
Why not?
Nope, it's over. Sorry.
Bone it.
Sorry, Mishko.
No special lore for you.
Yep, no lore. All right, things are about to get weird, I'm assuming.
Open? Nope.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand.
My dude.
Not yet.
Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way.
Are you nuts?
Revelation is at
hand. Or is he legit?
I'm assuming he's nuts. I don't really have much of a choice but to assume that.
There's a dude there.
There is, and he looks shifty. Oh, battery.
Boom, motherfucker.
That is useful.
Alright, fair enough. Open this like a shortcut?
Nope.
Nope.
That guy is probably not friendly. Oh, Tyler. Yep. Yep. Nope. Yep.
I'm scared.
This is where the dude was, right? Oh, you can crawl in there. Camera. Alright, look for, like, cabinets and shit so you can jump in.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
That's something I started doing pretty regularly.
Researching cabinets.
Mm-hmm. That sucks.
Every door ever is locked.
It is. It's very Resident Evil.
It's one of them games. I know that door's not locked.
And only very few don't have... only very few have keys for them in this game. They do it
so
you
can
jiggle.
Most of them go around.
Could you jiggle the door and then the person has a chance to catch up to you and kill you?
Yep. Otherwise your sprinting ability would be OP.
Definitely.
Here, this way.
Yeah, this dude is not happy that you're here. Nope.
Do I have to come at him?
You try. Open the door and beat feet.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna left-hand feel.
You can do that.
Don't.
What is this?
Don't come at me, mate. It's a place I couldn't get to before.
Not good.
So you're not going there. Or we can go this way.
Well, I think the other way is an outrance. Am I right?
This?
Yeah. So we can't definitely
doesn't matter,
do
can't
that.
Either.
If it goes outside, you can't do it.
Can't do it. Except for that one time.
Except for that one time. But we earned it.
We did.
Oh, boy.
No, wait.
Wall searching.
Yep.
That's not great.
Am I supposed to grab this?
Probably. Grab it. Squat. Yep. He shouldn't... You might be okay if you just squat. Because I noticed some of them don't really...
I'm going to squat my way to the wall. There we go. How to nab in the dark. That is nice that games do this.
It is.
Where it lights up just a bit.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that's to compensate for the fact that you can't feel anything.
There you go. Is that where you came in?
Yep.
Did you get everything out of that room?
I saw that thing in there. I kind of panicked and wanted to get out.
I mean, I wouldn't worry too much about that. It saves all the time.
Fair enough.
Just die.
Because we got to search things, because otherwise we're going to end up having to come back here later and we're not going to remember where it is. You don't have to go nuts, but just squat and, like, I thought I just saw a battery. You want to stand up? Nah, never mind. All right, we're good. Don't touch his wiener, just...
Make sure there's nothing else lying around.
All right, yeah, I actually don't see anything. And that happens a lot, too, I know. It's like, yeah. You'll get to rooms where you're like, oh, there's got to be a battery here.
And there's not.
Nothing. No battery. Grape juice. Are you going to go up this time?
Yeah, this is the way I came. Wait, check this. Nope. All right.
Nah. Go to him.
Should I, though?
Please.
Are you boning me?
Now, you know we'll be expecting a jump scare if we do that. Okay, go to him, because you fell down anyway.
Damn it.
But we will be expecting it, so...
Alright, let's do this.
Suck it, nerd. Yep.
Yep. Yeah.
That's kind of what I figured.
Yep.
There you go. That was for you, Mishko. See, what you're going to see a lot of is real-life gameplay from me and Tyler. So in real life, we wouldn't go up to him.
Nah.
I'd be leaving him alone. I'd be like, hey, man, you got your thing?
Yeah, but you do you. You jerk off in the corner.
If that's your thing, that's your thing. I mean, yeah. Who am I to judge? At least we're back at four batteries, and we know there's nothing in the room.
Yep.
There you go. All right, good. We made you smile.
All right, can't go that way.
All right, where you found at the stairwell, you found an arrow that pointed...
I know. I'm trying to remember how to get back there.
I thought you were...
I don't remember where it put me.
Didn't you just spawn it?
It did, but...
There was this right. Dude, yep.
Back there. All right, here we go.
There you go. Go up. And go burn, bam,
so do I have to jump and try and make that?
You might be able to grab onto that ledge. All
right.
You don't have to do a crazy roundabout. I mean, it looked cool. It did look cool.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure because I don't know if this game delays its sprint startup.
I swear all day, I'm just going to say grape juice. Thanks. My sincere apologies. But seriously, though?
Grape juice. There is a battery on the other side of that door.
Grape juice.
This door needs a key.
Oh, you need a key to get the battery?
Yeah.
Oh, that's your boy. That's your boy.
There's another door that needs a key.
Wait, don't fall. Oh, there's another battery. Yes. We're doing it.
Can't open this door.
Why?
Of course not.
Yeah.
I would whine all the time.
Oh, I'd be whining the entire time I was in here. Every time I got away from monsters, I'd just start whining.
Yeah, I'd be a little bitch.
Me too. All right, so no doubt we got to do something. All right, so he wanted you to go up, and that elevator probably goes up, I'm assuming?
I would assume so.
Yeah, because right now it is down.
All right, so should I go back down?
I don't know. I mean, I didn't really see anything, but yeah, I mean, I don't think you have much of a choice, dude. Yes. All right. This looks like a thing here. So
kind of broke it.
There probably is something we got to do down here. Let's figure this out. Like two mature adults.
Adults.
Hugs for kittens. Hey, what's going on? Welcome to the stream, by the way.
Can you get in this way? No, that's not an elevator access.
And we do appreciate you coming by and watching us be bad at this game.
Yes. Much appreciated.
All right, so that's never, that's never gonna work. But
no,
sometimes you find like rooms with locked doors. You can go around the other sides,
mm.
Or not even like even on the same wall, dude. Like, you can find a way in.
I figured since you left, I would go and try and open that door. I doubt this will work.
Nah. Nope.
Is there anything over here?
Are you a male or female? I think I'm a male. Tyler?
I'm 60% sure I'm a dude.
Yeah. Oh, Nailheim is thirsty.
You know?
Female. Oh, he was asking you. I thought he was asking us.
We gave you our dumb answers anyway.
We gave you our dumb answers anyway, though. Nailheim.
I'm 60% sure he's a dude.
Oh, get it. Get it.
I can't.
Oh, why can't we get it?
Because it needs three fuses. Dude.
Take that battery anyway.
Thanks for the battery.
Don't
man.
Come after us. There we go. Do it.
Let me come over that. Battery.
Yeah. Grape juice.
You never let game.
Have you been this way?
Nope.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Drive in the nails.
This is not looking like it's going to be a fun experience. You know, by the way, you can open the door slowly.
Can you?
You can hold that shit. Instead of just clicking it, hold it and move forward. And it doesn't just, like, punch the fucking door open.
Burst forth.
Yeah.
Got another battery. Oh, that's a fuse for the laundry chute. Okay.
Oh,
that's
good. One. How many do we need? Two?
We need two more now.
Two more? Oh. Oh my god. No.
Okay.
Run. Yep. Do you close yourself in?
Nice. That's some dead butt. I did it
again.
You
close yourself in.
Fuck it. I'm just not going to close the door.
Yeah. Just leave it. It's okay. You know what? Listen.
Now it's time to spend the battery.
It's time to spend the battery. That's why they gave you a few. Jumps. Jumps. Stairs. Jumps. Don't stop. Don't fucking stop.
Can't open that.
It's okay. Oh. He had a really sick billy club.
He did. He had a really sick billy club. Adjust myself.
Oh. He's gonna find a way to you. We need to get that key. Alright, so that the fuses open the key?
Yep. Okay. Fuses open that little gate.
And we need deuce more.
Yep.
Alright, we can do this. We can do it. This is where it starts to suck, though. Like, this is what I ran into with the, I don't know if he's the doctor or what. Just send me a message saying, I can have your number, hashtag clown art. Just kidding.
Put one in.
Oh! No.
I wish you could regen in Dead by Daylight like this.
Hashtag clown art.
It'd be preferable if you wouldn't climb on the bed.
Oh my god. This is so bad. He totally saw that whole thing play out. Oh. There it is, that ass. He got them ribs.
Damn rib.
Mishko with a salty kapow.
Where the fuck did this jackass come from?
I don't know.
He's
I think
got
they're
a really sick billy club, mate.
I think they're all like just spread. Maybe they're spread around, dude.
Not great.
Is that salt on the desk?
You got batteries for me, mate.
Well, anybody have any special plans for Halloween aside from clowns, which
Halloween.
Mishko is not real happy about? Do tell. You should ask him.
Is he the dude with the really sick billy club?
He might have a really sick billy club under his armpit. Good. He could be hiding that shit. I'll be honest with you, when you grabbed the battery, I totally expected him to backhand you.
Yep, so
did I. But he didn't. He did not. Can we all play Truth or Dare?
God damn it.
I don't know how truthful I can be. But sure, just as long as it doesn't involve anything weird between me and Tyler. We can play Truth. Oh, you can block that shit. Block it. Yep.
Right.
Fine. That's terrible with the clowns. Specifically, his attempt. LOL. Yeah, not great. I'm gonna, grape juice.
Ding, ding.
Burm, burm,
oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck you, I'm just gonna run.
Do it. I'm gonna change the song.
Suck it, nerd.
You can't use door like me.
Suck it, nerd.
You're not good at doors like me.
Yeah, you don't know how to door like I do.
Okay, have you ever sprayed deodorant in your eye?
Nope.
My turn after, and I pick truth. Okay. Have I ever sprayed deodorant in my eye? Actually, yes.
Have you?
I want also play. Fair enough. Everybody can get in on this. Hey, J-Rags, how about you get on this?
Yeah.
Nailheim, I know you're in.
Coming at me.
Grape juice will haunt me forever.
Open them?
Oh, I'm hoping, because there's a dude to your left.
I know. Let's do them.
Oh, that guy's just relaxed. You're finding a lot of dudes. Okay, so my turn after... Okay, let me think about this. Huh. What's a good truth question? Hey, Nailheim, come up with a truth question. Nothing, you know. What's my truth?
Is this a fuse?
That's not a good one. Nailheim says, I don't know. All right, I'll do it. Give me 1 second. Let me think here. What's the longest you've sat watching a stream without saying anything? Or, wait, have you ever sat for, like, over an hour without saying anything in a stream, ever? And followed.
All these motherfuckers are going to answer yes.
Well, no, this is just for Hugs for Kittens.
Oh. That motherfucker's going to answer yes.
That's not a motherfucker. Not great.
So there's nothing in this room. It's pointless.
And don't worry, it'll get better. But we gotta start small.
Great juice. Can I please? Is this useful at all? There we go.
What was that?
That was another fuse.
All right, how many? One more?
Nope.
That's it?
I got them
all. Yep. Oh, yeah, let's do this. Get the key, get the elevator, get the fuck out. GTFO. Yes, when my email isn't confirmed and I can't be bothered. Fair enough. Fair enough. Mishko, do you want to pick a truth or dare?
Is that a battery? That was
two.
Double battery.
Deuce batteries. That's probably really bad.
No, yeah, it's awful.
Grape juice. Oh, man.
I just want to get away.
You guys are making the game so much more enjoyable, even though it's already fun, but boy.
All right, mate.
You're getting fucking annihilated.
I know.
I picked dare. Ooh, kind of hard to prove it.
Mate.
Probably truth is better, but fair enough.
Go for it.
You got to do you. Close it. Push the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Now's a good time for push.
You push.
You push.
You push it.
Push it.
What's that? It's like a nerd.
Well, that went from very innocent to very wrong very quickly. I knew this would happen.
Yep. I don't do truth or dare.
You never do truth or dare.
People don't know how to behave.
That's it. Oh, there we go. Now I'm in. That sounds hot. You see what happens? You see?
It's the internet. All right. Is he still there?
He's always there. He's going to put a finger in your...
He might.
Think about it. Maybe he might.
Think about it. Maybe he will.
I'm male.
Are you?
Well, I'm not going to get into details, but it could still happen. Mom. Oh, no. Bonesaw is ready.
I'd much rather hear that right now.
Don't worry. We're going to switch that at some point.
I know.
Well, you will have to make do, Mishko.
Go away.
We all have sacrifices.
You're like an itchy ass,
oh,
mate.
Oh, boy. Well, he's coming to itch yours. Oh, he don't see you. What an idiot. You're not even crouching. No, don't stop, stop, stop. Oh, my God.
There's no way.
You're going to get grape juiced. Go.
I tried to hit control to fucking
It's okay. Over. It's all right. You're still good. You're still good. That was gross. Oh. Okay, grab the fucking juice. Open. Oh my god.
Oh, you motherfucker.
You gotta find a stairwell again. Why would that happen? Maybe in the belly button.
Who said that?
Hoax for Kitten said it. Oh, Nailheim just went right for the, you know. Grape juice, I stay here. See? Belly button.
Belly button.
That's dumb.
So I'm starting to see a pattern with Outlast.
Yeah. That's for the battery, mate.
You got another one?
Yeah.
All right, sweet.
We're maxed on
Oh,
batteries.
We're actually... Yeah, nice, dude. All right, we got to find that fucking key.
I don't know where that chute dropped
I'm going to assume maybe at the bottom of the steps somewhere in that lower place. It's obviously on the other floor because he dropped down 1,000 feet. Laugh my ass off. That's all you can do. You have to laugh. Somebody might finger their belly button on stream. That's not great.
That's not great.
Oh, Hugs for Kittens. Thank you for the follow. I didn't scream this time like I did the one time because I was scared of this game like a bitch.
So wait, no, this elevator didn't.
Laundry room, Ty.
Laundry room.
I don't remember where that is.
Same.
But it's downstairs for sure.
Yep, parkour.
Are you downstairs?
Nope.
Why are you upstairs again?
Because I forget where the laundry room is.
Downstairs. But remember, it went down. And you were on this floor when it went down, right?
Whoa, that was a good catch.
Hopefully it has physics.
Hopefully Outlast knows how to do physics. Wait, is the laundry room even further down? Or is it on this level?
You giggling about.
I gotta read this. It's difficult. That moment when your mom refuses to finger you double style two hands, bum, and belly button. We're not sponsored by grape juice.
Or belly buttons.
Or belly buttons. This level.
This right. level.
I'm hoping you're on the right level. I have. What level were you on when the fucking thing fell? Were you up or down?
I was up for sure.
You like all up there?
I was up here.
Yeah. All right, don't. All right, yeah, you got it right. All right, that's what she said. We picked. I didn't know if because of the lag, if you were downstairs and came up, and then it was like, oh, that's the right level. Please look around.
Hello.
All right, still focused, though. We got this. We can do this.
We can do this?
We can't ever do that.
I'm going to keep trying.
Left. For the love of fuck.
Can't open that.
Right.
30 times. Going to try it again anyway, just in case.
When your mom refuses, you're like, what happened to you? Did Donald Trump possess you?
Wow. Trump jokes.
That Trump jokes.
That's not a laundry room. That is a shitter room.
Yeah, you gotta find a laundry room. You're depressing me.
I'm depressing me.
Are we gonna do that thing where... Oh, it says laundry room. Oh, he probably fell in the bucket. Oh, never mind.
Thanks for getting folded, mate.
Laundry's probably got
boosh. Found it. Hey, John. Ooh. Damn it. God damn.
How many people in the world are named that?
Every one of them. J-Rags. Found it.
Oh, hey.
Ho!
Are you gonna...
Yo, yeah. He wants your butt. Oh.
I got the jukes.
Do you know where that place is? That was pretty fucking good, to be honest. You do got the jukes this time?
He's not following me, is he?
No, but you probably close that door. I use that elevator. Oh, you gotta go downstairs to use the elevator. Not great. Oh. Okay.
Fuck your elevator, bitch.
Yeah, fuck the elevator. Trump shoots grape juice with needles up his... Hence the second name. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Now he went.
Yeah. Because there's a lot of cool and interesting, terrible things that you could put in there. His secret identity, poor John. We made it so much worse.
Not that way.
Ding, ding. You look, I feel like I'm in like a nightclub. Not great. Oh, there you go. There you go. Can you pee on him?
That'd be great.
You should literally be able to just pee on him.
I should be able to go across to like the edge and then jump to that.
You can do it. Yeah, you can definitely do that.
Okay.
Ready? Say grape juice.
YOLO.
Nope, we didn't say it. That's why you almost didn't make it.
Yeah. I made it anyway, though.
You always say grape juice. Nope. Always.
Why did your voice break? God damn it.
GG. I'm...
That's a fucking ghost.
No crazy frog, Ellen. Yeah. I am epileptic. All right, I can't pronounce big words, so now you made me look dumb. And I'm sad.
Did I say epileptic?
There's no other P, right? Or is it there's no P in that? There's one P. Oh, fuck.
Epileptic?
Par-
I don't know.
Nope. Okay, my hands are up. My hands are up. I don't know what to do.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Oh, look, that's lighting up. Maybe you're supposed to rub your face on that brick wall that's broken right there.
Rub my face on it.
You know what time it is.
Ding, ding.
Dumb. That's dumb. They make that little crazy-ass frog anyway.
After Effects.
Did they, though?
I assume that's a part of it.
Yeah, but think about it. Maybe they didn't.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Do you know I am horny like a unicorn? Nice. Sweet.
Great.
That's pretty legit. Angry. Nelheim's angry. Just kidding.
Are you, though?
Kind of figured, because there's no way you had a unicorn horn. There's no possible way that could happen. Unless you, like, taped one.
In which case, it's not real. Which it doesn't count.
Yeah, it's not. And if anything, you're more like a narwhal, I think it is. Is that the one with the unicorn horn?
The one that has the weird long tooth that pierces its upper lip?
Maybe. Jump on stack of beds. Did you do stack of beds?
I just did, yeah.
Okay. You can put the frog on YouTube. That way, that we hear KT all damn... No way. The funny thing is, I'm a girl. Yeah, we thought we confirmed.
They have penises. I'm gonna run. I think they're gonna use their penises as weapons. Why?
Nelheim, I can't, I don't know what to put. I don't know what to tell you, Nelheim. You went for it. Oh, Killaman is here.
The Burt Man.
With a bro.
Bruh.
Dickman.
So I did a donut.
I think it's Richardman.
It's actually Richard Cranium, man.
It's actually Richard Cranium. I can do English.
Oh, hey. Look at this Richard Cranium.
Difficult. We are absolutely on mature audiences.
Yeah.
For this reason.
No, yeah, we didn't switch it off.
You know, some people said that we didn't have to do that, but I was a little bit worried.
But this game, I'm a little bit worried about.
Uh-oh, J-Rags is back. Oh, they're going for it. Uh-oh, it's turning into the Discord chat.
Oh god.
Do it, guys. All right, don't. Except for the ones. We'll save that for Dead by Daylight.
Yeah. Oh, this game is ruining my life.
It doesn't have to. You got this. I have full faith in you.
Poorly placed.
I have faith in you and your face.
Poorly placed.
In your face or in you?
Oh. Alright, maybe not. Maybe not.
That moment when Shrek is Love does make a new video. Well, time to drink fairy liquid and a hint of grape juice. Grape juice.
J-Rag said kitten scares him a little.
Oh yeah.
Should.
We like
it. You're on scare tactics.
Uh oh. Fucking angry J-Rags.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose the camera.
No!
Fuck you, camera.
How the fuck do you lose? Who threw the camera in the hole?
I don't know. I'm kind of enthralled by this cutscene.
I would be if we didn't lose the camera.
Yep, now we can't see dick.
Alright, and that's how you outlast everybody. And we'll see you guys in like 6 months when we stream again. How old are you, Dan?
I have to go back and get it.
How old is who? I'm like 300. Like 350.
I want to go and get it.
Tyler's like 12.
I'm going to be 12.
J-Rags, do you have grape juice?
Do you, though? Or do you have the equivalent of grape juice?
Why are you scared? You should only be scared when it's period time and satanic ritual time. Fair enough.
I thought those were the same thing.
Period time.
Easy period jokes.
So if two people have their period and they fight, is it PvP? That was a poor joke and I do apologize.
But to me, worth. It was funny.
I knew you would laugh, but I don't know if anybody else would.
Nobody else.
It seemed funny.
Oh, hey.
Oh, do it, dude. Go punch him right in his fuck.
Where is my fuck?
Punch him in the ass.
Cam.
Oh, get it. Oh, never mind. It's Nuka-Cola. Can't get that in this game.
Yeah, why is it going?
What a fucking meme. You can't use that, Nailheim, because you wouldn't let us use those names yesterday.
Yeah. I'm stuck with fucking slowed soap.
Well, it's pretty good, though.
Yeah.
You did not just say that. Yeah, it was pretty bad. It was in poor taste, for sure.
What, slowed soap?
Uh-uh. PvP. It was dumb.
Nah, I mean, it was funny.
So yeah.
It counts.
Worth.
Yep. Somebody tell me where the camera is.
Do you get it back, though?
Oh, it told me to fuck off.
Oh,
I'm
did
not
it really?
I'm allowed to navigate the dark without it.
Oh. All right, so you got to find that
I
shit.
I need my camera.
Now, while you were sprinting around and I was being dumb, how many glasses is that? That would be 3? Not much. Not much at all. But where's Jay Deasley?
Why does his color change?
I don't know who Jay Deasley is.
Man.
I don't know who he is. It's back there. Oh, yeah, go back.
Is it in the room with all the people, I assume?
Keep looking. Okay, yeah, it's probably in that room.
You have my camera?
Punch him in the face and take a camera. Oh, God. All right.
I wouldn't touch that face.
No, you're getting something from that.
Yep.
Ain't gonna be a good time.
Is it a part of these Nuka-Cola bottles?
J-Rags, I like that.
Oh, wait, is it back here?
Oh, it might be, dude.
Somebody put it in the cabinet.
Maybe they're fronting and like trying to just scare you by putting the people in here, and that's because it's in there.
I have a full ship.
It can't be hard to find it because you're not even allowed to navigate the dark, so...
Well, these Nuka-Cola bottles aren't hard to find. The moment you have my camera.
He might, in his back pocket. The moment when you find out the chicken is vegan from KFC. Rough. Don't prank me, I just hate KFC. Ah, shit.
All right, it's got to be in that room somewhere.
It's in there. I have faith. I have faith in Minnie. Minnie Mia Monster.
Can the lightning flash?
I almost told you to turn the camera on, and I was getting annoyed that you weren't doing it. I was legit, like, sitting here going, oh my god, why is he doing this?
That's an exit.
Did he... Greasy fingers were pounding the keyboard.
I don't know what you want about that.
Oh, no, I think Nailheim, because he just had the...
Oh.
He went KFC hardcore. And then he just found out they're vegan. Veggie chickens. Ooh, that was... It was gross. And the only reason I'm saying that is because it landed on the keyboard I got to play with later.
It didn't land on the keyboard.
Nope.
There's
no
way.
Nope, it's through that door. Find it.
And close shut the jaws of oblivion. Nobody else is going to get that reference.
They might. Think about it. Maybe they will.
Somebody might.
Easy, easy. You're running like a fucking animal.
I want my camera.
You don't have any batteries to spend.
I have all the batteries to spend. The problem is I don't have
a fucking
camera.
What, do you have them in your pocket?
Yeah.
They ain't shit.
What do you think, they store them in a camera?
Good point. Fair. That's fair. I hate it.
Is this my camera?
Hashtag I hate it. Thank. Yes.
All right, I see the camera.
Go around the other side.
I can't. Because I can't see anything.
Go around the other side.
Can't see anything.
Go around the other side.
Can't see anything. I can't see anything.
I can't do anything. Boom.
Boom.
I want to know how you're doing that with chicken nuggets for fingers. Like, how the fuck are you picking stuff up and, like, just being cool?
Yeah, how are you so dexterous still? That broken plastic.
Nice Oblivion reference, nerd.
Yeah.
Suck on that, yeah. Nerd. This isn't going to go good, by the way. Broken camera never equals success.
Nope.
Hurry up before KFC eats you from the inside. IRS vegan quick.
Whip.
See? You trust me. We definitely trust you. I mean, everybody else has a little question. No, I'm just kidding.
Stop it.
Especially Nailhunt. You gotta watch him. And J Rags.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Mm-hmm. But that's what this game is about. It's all about right. Death.
Alright, so that. I don't know if that was my first death. I think I might have
died. One other time.
I died one other
only time. One other time, though.
Not bad.
Two deaths.
Zero deaths.
There's always a death.
Alright.
Dude, I just don't get it. He's like, here, let me adjust this. Spook. I agree. So spook. Does anyone trust me? Oh, yeah. Trust is... We're giving it out.
We're throwing it around.
It's our Halloween,
when you walk up treat. And say trick or treat, we throw trust at you.
We're chucking trust at everybody this Halloween. All right, jump on the lockers. You know where they are? My dude.
But I'm gonna find them.
Come on. Oh yeah.
These lockers?
Oh yeah, baby. Come on.
Nope.
Okay, not great. Oh
these
yeah.
Lockers.
Oh yeah. You can't do nothing. Get up there. Do it again. You know what else I had
skills.
To get used to? Is not pushing forward when I jump up for those. Because if you do, you fall right off.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it sucks. I fell off a bunch of times the other night. Should I make a YouTube channel how I play GTA 5? Should.
If you want to. Yeah.
Absolutely. Listen, if you want to do something, just do it.
Just do it.
That's what we're doing. Same. Trust me, we ain't making shit for being on here right now. And we don't care. It's just fun. Should I make a YouTube channel how I play Belly Button Sim? You should absolutely. You should make a game. about how to...
Called Belly Button Simulator 2017.
Boom. And then the goal is how to get every piece of lint out of your belly button. And you got to, like, use tweezers and shit, maybe a pinky sometimes.
The pinky's for the main bit, and then you use the tweezers to get the...
You could put multiplayer in it, have somebody else pick your belly button.
And you pick theirs and see who wins.
And then at the end of it, say, think about it. What if I didn't?
Yeah, think about it. What if I didn't pick your belly button? What would you do?
I call my channel Mishko LP. Mishko Linkin Park.
Linkin Park?
Let's play. Oh, I get it. Let's play. Yeah. Hugs for Kittens is scaring me. John, are you picking your belly button?
I think that's the reason why he's scared, because he's like, oh my god. Like,
how does she know?
Yeah, how does she know?
I call my channel Nailheim.
We knew these.
Give me that. Nailheim, give me it. Don't fucking leave me hanging, dude.
Found it.
Found it.
Okay, we're going to go for round two.
We got this. What, did you die?
No, we're going to not lose our camcorder this jump.
Oh, okay, so what...
We lose it again.
Why did you lose it? Was it just scripted, right?
All right, so you see how that's folded over there?
Yeah. Oh, that fell?
That wasn't folded.
Oh, okay, all right, fair enough. I don't know if that's going to work out for you, dude. You don't want to do that. Oh, yeah, we got pounds. We got pounds.
Bound it.
And on that note, time to drink Clorox bleach while watching Tobuscus. Rough. Great. You should probably not drink bleach. Don't do that.
Don't suck bleach.
Stay with us. We drink things that are close to bleach, just not. They still disinfect the, what do you call that tube that goes from your neck down to your
esophagus?
Belly? Your esophagus. It still cleanses the esophagus.
It cleans your gizzard.
Without the whole death thing. If your camera would have fell, I would have ripped my mic out of the boom, dropped it, and then walked away. Again, scary.
I'm gonna poop my pants. On Prince.
Do you have to poop?
A little bit. Yeah.
You want me to take over for a little bit?
Yeah.
Alright.
So I gotta.
Alright, things are gonna happen.
I gotta shit.
There's a slight change in plans.
Chair cam.
That's usually me that walks away. Now it's not. Alright, you guys ready for MLG? Did you know 99% of humans are full of bleach? Rough. I don't even know where I am.
Yeah.
That doesn't look like I can make it. I'm a little bit nervous, to be honest. I did not know that. What's bleach? There we go. Perfect. Not great. So I'm pretty sure I just ruined everything. Is that the way we gotta go? Is that what you want me to do? I hate it. Hashtag I hate it. We'll join the Saga Satanic Club and you learn all about it. Okay, understood. Just don't do it. Because if there's one thing I learned about clubs, unless they're really sick billy clubs, they're not worth doing. Hey, fuck, let me get out of here. Fuck it. Yeah. Fuck. Damn it. I'm doing this before he gets back. I might not. Shit. Can I come up? There we go. Isn't it 99% water? Get your shit straight. Okay, and what's the Saga Satanic Club? Okay, Mishko's in. Sick, sick ass Billy Club. You'll see tonight, baby. Oh. Words like that always give you a little tickle.
Like boop?
It might make you poop.
Might make you poop. Just like I did.
Dude.
Alright. Where did you put me?
There's a dude. You ever seen him before?
I've seen a lot of things. In this game.
War never changes.
Warts.
Oh, shit.
Warts never changes.
How's my muffin look, guys? You like that?
The muffin?
Like that?
Is it actually...
Satan don't teach you this.
Yep.
Go for it. Oh, he's covering his eyes. He didn't... Go, 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 go. He locked you in there. You're boned.
Cool.
That was the way we had to go the whole time.
Boom.
That must mean a Biggie's coming. Biggie Smalls is on his way.
That one dude with the perfect teeth and the no lips.
He does have a great smile.
He does.
Oh my, delete link. Mishko just gave me his number. Holy shit. Hey, look, the chat is going off. I mean, I don't know what to say.
There he is. Told you.
I knew it. Oh, Tyler. Why did you go in that room?
I was kind of hoping there was going to be something.
Kind of wish he pushed the... Holy shit! Dude, go! Yeah, go back to the that little crack. I'm legit nervous now.
Run!
No, that's fucking bad.
Awful.
Oh, he's so fast. He's so fast. Go, you got it! There we go.
He sees you go into the crack and he's like, alright.
Now I've said, leak the number. I give you the false. I want to talk to him. Oh my god. Run, it's Shrek. Go. Yeah, Shrek was on it like a blue bonnet. Nobody's going to get that reference except for J-Rags. I think.
Stop. Come on.
Yeah, kill me.
Get your fucking big stomach out of the way.
You just grabbed his boob.
I was trying.
But look at them teeth. They're actually pretty good. Well, they were good if they ripped your head off. Kill me. You having fun in the stream tonight, bud? Is that what you're gonna do? Is that what you're gonna do? That's rough.
Why is he strong enough to be able to rip your head from your neck?
It's really not good. I don't even think at that muscle, like at that mass, you still wouldn't be able to do it.
Yeah.
You just couldn't do it.
No, that's some Mortal Kombat shit.
I mean, breaking a neck, fair enough.
Fair enough.
But actually pulling it off, I mean, hey. I mean, power to you if you can do it.
If you can do it.
Right?
No.
Did you do it again?
I am. Don't worry about it.
You gotta go to the fucking place.
Brave.
I'm scared, but having a great time.
Don't grab my feet.
I told you, J-Rags, it's fun.
Oh, yeah.
That's going to be a problem, I imagine. Good thing you could watch the TV.
That's not great.
Is his head even on anymore? How's his chin that far away from his Adam's apple?
What?
How far away his fucking chin is from where his neck hole is.
I think they just forgot the texture of his neck.
It just looks like somebody placed a head on somebody's shoulders. Like.
That's exactly what it looks like.
If he comes alive and I spit wine over you, I apologize. So that's why I'm not going to have any. Grape juice.
Damn it. Get out of here.
Yeah, can you give him a push? There you go. Eat that. Can you eat him? Oh, dude.
Is this
my
exit?
Dude. Is this it?
Is this the exit?
Is it an eggy zit?
By the way, those eggs.
Kill me. I don't know what that means. Nailheim, I don't know what that means.
I think we're having a gibberish competition.
So, yeah, everybody, these are our moderators.
Stop.
Let's have a round of applause for the moderators.
Golf clap.
Maybe a high five? No? Okay. Oh my god, I need some fun. Oh!
Don't
we all? They
I'm
are
scared.
Drunk. Please stop. So bored. Yeah, well, you weren't. You didn't think it was exciting to see that big guy's boobs? Or his teeth?
The Shrek with no lips?
I think it was amazing.
I think that's why he's angry. Because one of these crazy motherfuckers cut off his lips, and now he's got a permanent smile, even though he's not happy.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can't stop that smile.
Yeah, like, he has to smile.
Like, can't stop, won't stop. It's not going to happen.
Literally. Like, he can't stop and won't stop. He's just got to own it now.
Boobs. Much tired. Oh, I'm sorry, kitten. And headache. Oh, J-Rag, you got the headache? Is it the headache cheese?
It takes a mad bill. Or Tylenol, whichever you prefer.
Do whatever you have to do to still be around at, like, what, 9?
Yeah, like 9.
Probably like 9, because we're going to play Dead by Daylight.
We're doing it hard.
Vodka equals Russian. Not, I don't think so this time, believe it or not. But I have a horrible memory. A punch for that wop. Oh, yeah. But now, see, like, there you go. Run. Fucking run. I do not have a headache. I love mate liquor?
Malt
liquor. Oh, malt liquor. Wow, I thought it said mate liquor.
Mating liquor.
Think about it. Maybe it does.
Maybe it does.
Maybe it dud.
Maybe it dud. Maybe it's a dud.
Could be a dud. Love green apple vodka. What's your time zone? I'm assuming us. I'll answer, and then everybody else can answer, too.
This is the most, I don't want to say pixelated, but not the best textured light bulb ever.
That's a shame.
Yeah.
So, our time zone is Eastern. U.S.
EST.
Eastern. Yeah, EST.
Mm-hmm.
That means good. I know me with those...
Can I do it again?
Finger... Oh, man. Pretty good chat, I'll be honest.
This is
what
you asked for.
I kind of did.
Yep.
I've been asking for my whole life.
My whole life.
Always going.
So I guess I'm not going that way.
Vodka... I mix my... fuck. I mix vodka with Red Bull. That's nice. It is good. I mean...
Is it though?
I gotta be honest, like, when it comes to, like, liquor like that, I feel like it's, for me, it's better to just have it straight, like, straight up, because I feel like if I mix it, I start getting, like, headaches and shit, but I don't know. I could just be crazy, and I admittedly am.
Gray, actually.
Fundraiser, for me, because I'm crazy. You could do it. You could do this, dude.
Wait!
You know what? I thought you were honestly gonna go for the window. I thought you were gonna be able to grab the window. I didn't see that ledge. Dude, are we fucking leaving? Nope, we're going fine, Father Martin.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Why?
Okay, awesome. I'll stick around for both games. Oh, sweet.
Fine.
Awesome.
So this is going to be the rest of our list. We're going to watch this movie.
And put some music on?
Yeah.
Weird. Well, that's how it goes.
Is it though?
In most clubs, yeah. That moment when someone in chat sends you a finger and a hole emoji.
Somebody needs to play Dark Souls.
Yeah, in Dark Souls, the common phrase is try finger, but hole.
So write it out and you'll see why.
Write it out without it being perverted and you'll see why. Damn fucking. Well, I mean... It's a thing. It is a thing.
I don't know why I keep grabbing the same
battery. Battery, battery, battery. Was that a battery?
No,
it's an egg.
It's a light bulb.
Oh, know. That was that stop sign light bulb. Well, it might give off better light, though, because of that.
Yeah, you should just be able to carry it around. Like, cram it into a potato or something.
You know who you are. I don't know who's directed to. I'm going to say I have no idea who I am. I think that's why we're all here. Because we're having a good time. And we don't know who we are. And that guy that was just walking around. Alright, can you jump attack him?
I should be able to plunging attack.
Alright, this... He looks like a piece of shit. He's different. Wait.
He's like, wait, let me explain.
No, he's the only motherfucker I've seen with hair. Right? Like, he has, like, a straight up... He looks like a Ken doll. But he probably has, like, the meat and two veg on the front. Damn, grape juice is penetration. Grape juice is I don't know. Grape juice.
Grape juice is grape juice. And that's a true statement.
It's such a shame.
With.
That you ran into a guy that had weird, different hair.
And you called him different?
Because he is
that's
different.
That's some discrimination shit.
Just stop. Shh. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, look at that sexy man. Yeah, he got that hair. And them muscles, right? The He's pretty muscles. Chopped for starving to death and being in a sane asylum. I just look in the camera and I just noticed that I look like I'm going to jump up and fucking run. Look at me in the camera.
I know.
It's really bad.
I do that shit.
I hate when I do that. Oh!
Dude.
Oh my goodness.
Dude.
Goonies. Did you ever see Goonies?
Heard of it.
There's a dude that looks like that, except he's not naked.
Are you sure he's not naked?
I love how you still have your YouTube hat on, though. It's pretty good. Yes. You're not going for what you know you could go for.
I know.
You're not going for the cheap shot. He could set off nukes with a hair flick. You're right.
Is that flick?
Yep, flick. Okay, yeah. He definitely could. And with that,
dude.
We like do a slow slider on a mixer.
How
did you get murdered immediately? Oh, he put something...
he was about to teabag.
I think he got tapped on the forehead for a second. He might have got knocked out. That's all right. How you get knocked you out. He's like...
That's pretty good.
Your jaw went... And you just went out. Can you play after Outlast? Hello, neighbor. Not tonight. We're going to do Dead by Daylight after this. Which, unfortunately, it does take a while to get into a game sometimes, so we apologize ahead of time. There was that. That's Tyler's take on that situation. Does anyone need any girls' tips so they can be transgender like Joey Saddles? I'm curious to hear what you have to say, just not for transgender, though. I mean, I kind of like the way I am.
Dude.
I think Tyler likes the way he is. I hope.
I think so.
I don't hope. We can do whatever you want.
Yeah.
But anyway, yeah. But feel free to divulge.
An elevator.
Dead by Daylight. Oh, it's coming, John.
Everything needs a fucking key in this game.
At 9 o'clock, we'll start Dead by Daylight, if that's cool with everybody.
This isn't Resident Evil.
Then we can all sit in the load screen and talk about that.
Transhuman.
Girl tips.
On transgenderism.
Does anybody want any dude tips?
I'm gonna spam.
Nobody
space.
Ever asks for dude tips. That's because we're simple.
Yep.
We're just dumb. We just do whatever. Go with the flow.
Yep.
Like, oh, we're supposed to do this. I better do it.
It's a silhouette. And he's got bare feet. He doesn't have Skyrim feet, though.
He has choppy calves, though. That's not great.
So, mate.
Oh, he has no fucking face. Oh.
Alright, I'll just leave you to it.
Oh. He had light bulb head.
I don't know what that means.
It just looked like a light bulb.
Yeah.
Like smooth, like no definition.
Yeah, I know, I saw.
Yeah, I asked, do you have any dude tips? There you go. I'm from the UK, by the way. Oh, sweet. Pretty good. Alright, I'm not gonna say what part of the UK, but like... East, west.
I'm pretty sure it's
north, south.
Small enough to be on one time zone. I believe.
So we're just gonna keep on moving.
That's just showing my stupidity.
Or ignorance.
Yeah.
Cheers to ignorance. Oh, he's probably. Oh, that's him. Is that Father?
Is that him?
I said Father Dory. Why did I say that?
I don't know who Father Dory is.
Why does that sound so familiar?
Roll it.
Oh, Liverpool. Sweet. Well, extra welcome. That's pretty cool. We hail from the new of Jersey.
The newest of Jerseys.
The newest of Jerseys. And nothing great happens here.
It was Father something. I forget what his name is.
In this game.
I think it's Father Digglesworth.
Is it though?
I think most of them are, right?
That's your character's name.
I know what you should do.
Oh. You don't say it yet. I'll tell you afterwards.
Oh. Do off camera?
Yeah.
Is it bad?
No.
I was like, we gotta go public with that shit.
I know.
Yeah, because girls didn't look so things like Outlast, damn, you are so crazy. All right, first of all, girls are no different than dudes other than, you know, we have different bits. We all act the same. So, yeah, they absolutely watch Outlast. My sister will watch horror movies that would send me into a closet crying my eyes out. Probably not crying, but being pretty damn nervous.
Are you sure about that? We need a John Cena. Are you sure about that right there?
Or do we need a surprise motherfucker sample?
We don't need a surprise motherfucker
sample. Are you sure?
Not yet.
Watch, someone's going to jump out and kill you immediately. Yeah. I would love it.
I would purposefully die just so I could say surprise motherfucker.
And kinky. Fair. Fair.
Colon, drink it.
Why you never have grape juice while you're streaming. Or sniff your boogers in like that. That's weird. Feminism grape juice. Man to the rescue.
I'm not going to make a comment on that.
Yeah, I'm going to stay away from that one. I wouldn't touch that with a 4-foot bottle of grape juice.
Big bottle of grape juice.
It's a big bottle. Not much. I'm surprised of that because the girls which I knew, they hate horror. They probably love it. You just got to get to know them better. You got to be like, bro, and you got to bro. Or high five.
Yeah, it was a bro.
High five can happen. But if you high five, it's dude. Fist, it's bro. Right? I think it's the orientation, right? Transgender, do whatever you want. Coin toss. Right? Red arrows. Follow the blood. That's what I was told in the very beginning of the game.
Same. Because I was told the late game. I'm just trying all the doors, to be honest.
It's pretty funny, because I think we were about halfway. I think we were about halfway through the game.
Were we?
Yeah, because you've been trucking pretty good. Nailheim said, not great.
You should tell me where to go.
There you go.
I know, I just dropped down.
That's not great. I never know who anybody's saying not great to now, because we all say it now.
Yeah.
It could have been my comment, which might have been came off really stupid, which I would totally not argue the fact. You not jumping on the right cabinet, which Minnie will probably comment and say, bruh, you're not jumping on the right cabinet.
Bruh.
Which I would be eternally grateful for.
Same.
Because we trust you. Remember? You remember.
Apparently we're close to the end.
Oh, sweet. Hello for kittens. Oh, it's doing the deleted message. Why is it deleting the message? In case that was mod activity, please don't delete messages. Right now. Hi. I'm confused.
Same. He ain't got no fingers. He ain't got no skin.
He ain't got much of anything. Let's beat this fucking game.
I would love
Let's move on to Dead by Daylight.
Same.
I'm ready. I want it. This game must be
beaten. Are you the guy I'm looking for? What?
Apparently, I got banned. Well, you can't be banned because you're here.
No, yeah, you're definitely here.
You need to claim. You need to calm it down, kitten. With what? I didn't see anything.
I didn't see anything awful.
Sorry, I don't know your name. And Mishko and I love horror. Okay, resolve differences, but it doesn't have to be super clean because that's why we put it on mature audience.
Mm-hmm.
Just if you hear something racist or sexist or dumb, then it's a problem.
Use a little bit of common sense. You'll know what that
is. Yeah, literally just use common sense, and I haven't seen much of that broken. Let's relax our fingertips for a bit. Now let's get this guy off this cross, and let's fucking finish this game.
Is that what you're supposed to do?
I don't fucking know.
Is he Jesus?
I'm not doing anything wrong. You're good, kitten. J-Rags. What's going on, J-Rags?
We're stuck.
This is not good. This is the end of the game, folks.
Yep. I just can't. I wish I had that. Then I wouldn't have to worry about batteries.
And here it is.
Fuck.
I'm your ear, mate.
Watch and recall my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free.
Are these hollows from Dark Souls?
You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom.
I am here, my dudes.
My dudes.
This might be the end, J-Rag, so we might be,
I think it's the end.
We might be getting into some Dead by Daylight, right?
Yeah.
You just gotta watch those dudes with the big ears.
Can we just leave now? So we have to run through everything, or they're just gonna let us go?
They might let you go.
Thanks, guys. You're nice. It's time. I think they understand that we want to play Dead by Daylight, so they're like, alright, I understand.
You mean the two dudes with the big ears?
The two dudes who opened the door.
Yeah, they want to see us play Dead by Daylight.
Yeah, you know.
His name is Sean. I'm so confused.
Same.
I wouldn't be confused if the messages weren't deleted.
Same.
Just ew. Oh, maybe it was a private message thing?
Maybe. I gotta guarantee.
Oh. I don't personally have an Instagram. No, I have no reason to put my face anywhere other than the stream and YouTube. But Just for Yucks does have an Instagram.
An Instantgram.
And it's the same name.
Yep.
I'm still the same old G. But he's been low key. I've been cool.
We're getting chased.
What the fuck's his problem? Everybody else is cool with you. Why the fuck is he giving you a problem? Go, 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 go.
Why you no-leg it faster than me? Oh, this is
good. Yep. Both of you dab, please. I can't dab. I'll pinch my nipple.
Not right now.
I'll grab one nipple. Of my own. I'm not grabbing his. That's fucking weird.
I would be offended.
I follow.
Oh my god, damn.
Fair enough. No, dude, no.
Dude,
no. Come on. Fuck this guy.
Yeah,
fuck.
Of course.
God damn it. Alright, we're finishing this. We're at the end, I'm pretty sure.
I think so.
It feels like it. Like, I feel like. You feel that energy?
I feel good.
Tyler's knocked over the whole computer.
Yup, because I want to get done with this.
Because he did a stretch. So we can sit in load screens for Dead by Daylight.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's actually pretty fun. Then I got a solo of the camera. I got to sit here like this.
They'll be able to hear me twice.
All right, we got to work on that.
Yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to move my mic. I'm going to put it on its quietest level.
And face the ass of it towards me. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I can do is I can probably have it on the right.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, and have it facing you. Like 90 to me would work. I followed as soon as I joined. Ripped your fleshy throat out. Throat. I followed as soon as I joined.
Stop.
Yes, you did. Thank you very much, kid. You're not banned, by the way. You're still here, right?
I'm highly I'm 60% sure you're still here.
Yeah, you're fine. It's all good. We're still very new. And we're still trying to figure out who we are as far as streaming goes. So, like, we're new. Mods are new. We're all just getting used to this. This is all alien to us.
In other words, we're all fucking noobs.
We're all fucking noobs. There's a battery behind you that you can't get. You should get it, though.
I want it. I have 10 of them.
Shadow!
I'm full.
Shadow.
Tell me where to go.
Shadow, bring some sanity to the situation.
Please tell me where to go.
Pain in the ass boss DLC. Boss is very speedy. How are you guys doing, by the way?
Oh, fuck.
We're doing good.
This dude with the perma smile.
We're doing real good. There you go, you got this. Boom. Oh, you've been up here so many times. I said it before, you have been banned for 578 minutes or seconds. Yeah, I don't know what that means. That's really weird.
Do we have any trigger words, so to speak?
Oh, wait, could it be the bot doing it?
That's a good point. Does it have any default trigger words?
And mods, I know that we're all new to this, but please help me out understanding what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
Shadow, we're gonna beat this. Shadow said noobs.
Right.
Fair. That's fair.
Right, right.
That's fair.
Open?
Nope.
I just wanna beat it. I wanna beat it.
I'm gonna.
Are you though? Yeah. Okay, this is the basement. He's so gonna miss this. I wanna beat it so fast. I'm not. It's a salt deposit. Can I though? I guess I said follow the blood, so fuck it. I'm going for it. I guess I'm not being chased anymore. I hate it.
Surprise, motherfucker.
He's back. Climb up? Yep.
I only said I love horror films. And you know what's funny is that's exactly what she said.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, unless it's like a private chat thing, or if the bot did it, I don't know why it did it. That's really weird. I was not talking to you. I was just repeating what you said, LOL. I hate it. Bert felt the need to time out hugs for kittens because between Michiko and kittens. Right direction. Alright, alright.
That's not in the chat, that's a message.
Bert? Fuck
well,
that
damn.
Big dude.
Well, damn.
Hello, what's up? Shadow, it's been an intro. Oh, Cosbox, what's going on?
Id back.
Welcome to the awkward stream.
Hawkward. Hawkward stream.
Stephen Hawkward. Fuck me.
Is he?
I'm back. Play Pokemon Go every day. I play.
The memes.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Oh, this guy. This guy. What's that?
Killaman, if you don't mind, give me a call when we're done with the stream. So we can just go over a couple things. Small things. You're not banned. Kittens. And, yeah. Now we're going to look at this guy. Look at his face. Look at his neck hole.
His neck hole? Oh, he has a neck hole.
Shadow, what the fuck? I'm on the same page.
Same.
Minnie, be right back. Fair enough, Minnie. I apologize for the weirdness.
Speaker.
Why he...
Awkward.
Oh, he sings this song. Awkward.
Is that an Easter egg?
It might be.
That guy's face.
Them nips. Like, I feel that's a bit more awkward or bad than what was happening in the chat.
Yep.
Fair?
Yep.
Do we agree?
Yeah. I concur.
Pound it for an agreement.
Pound it. Wait.
Bound it.
And he pushed it. That means he extra agreed.
Yep.
I can't hear anything he's fucking saying. Same. Where's the subtitles?
Find
Billy
buried.
In the main laboratory. All right, let's do this shit. This is it, dude. Dead by Daylight's calling our name.
Seriously. It's been calling my name since I didn't know where to go. Wait a second.
Yeah, but Minnie helped us out. Mm. We got through it. Nailheim said we're almost at the end.
I don't want to say that early.
Oh, you mean
just
like,
before?
Okay, we just got before. Into this place. Okay, fair enough.
Like when I couldn't find the elevator.
Pounds her boy. Pounds your boy. Sorry, I gotta get used to that.
Boy. And I found it. Nope.
Oh shit, dude! Go.
I'm gonna go snot in the bathroom.
I got a number today.
Oh. Wait.
Maybe give it four.
Oh, goddamn it. I guess he just killed me.
Okay. So we got two pretty cool things in the chat. I'm gonna try to read both.
Go for it.
I got a number today, LOL. The box is in, maybe give it 4 weeks. Give it, like, 2 days, by the way. Not 4 weeks. Don't do that. Has anyone seen that Facebook thing? And it goes, hi, I'm Stephen Hawking, and welcome to Jackass.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's bad.
I agree.
Did they really? I didn't see it. Shadow says, nope, Nailheim, good move. I think that the ghost is falling in the laboratory, and at the end, you must go in a car and drive away.
I thought it was Whistleblower that it ended like that.
Well, spoiler fucking alerts for Sean, for everybody. Grape juice is on me. Everyone.
Yeah.
I just want to do...
No, we got to finish the game. Pretty good.
I know.
It's pretty fun.
Why did you say it like that?
That was the jersey coming out. Wait, it's pretty good.
It comes out sometimes.
Very rarely.
Can I cram through here? Oh, I'm dumb.
Didn't they cram through?
Oh, Zachary, what's going on, my main boy? Damn, sorry. Drunk. Yeah. Well, right,
locked in.
Hey, that's no excuse. A lot of times I'm drunk. Not now, of course, I'm straight edge.
Are you sure about that?
Grape juice.
Is this the door?
No, the red hat is on you. It certainly is.
It is.
It certainly is.
That's the room. That's where you want to go.
Oh, no. Oh, this is, I think, isn't it the beginning of Whistleblower? Isn't it something like this?
It might be. I don't know what the beginning of Whistleblower is.
The McGinning. He's the McGinning.
McGinning?
That's fucking weird. Why'd you say
that? I don't think I said it. I think you misheard me.
No, you definitely said McGinning.
Nope.
I'll have a McGinning with fries, please.
What a medium fry.
That's it. I'm getting out the vodka. Do it. Kittens, do it. Do it.
We need a hand to cram on here.
Oh, you don't got the finger.
Remember, I'm missing the
finger.
Oh,
you can just cut somebody's hand off, right? Fuck it, right? Like, there's people in them bubbles. Just break that shit. Break a bubble. Rip a hand off.
Can I break this bubble?
What am I supposed to do here?
There ain't no party like a West Coast bubble. It's a West Coast bubble, don't stop.
What? Give me your hand.
Hey, can we borrow that? Can we borrow one of them? Can we borrow your, like, middle finger?
That'd be great.
There has to be some way you can cut off a hand. Shadow knows the answer, by the way.
I know.
She's letting us hurt. She's making it burn.
I know.
I love how we're going right from this to Dead by Daylight. Rough.
Yeah.
We'll play the game. We'll die a lot.
No, we'll win.
In Discord, by the way. You're going to hear a lot of people, by the way. Just a heads up. We're going to be talking. We're going to be getting along. We're going to have fun. We're going to die. Yes! No, dude. I love it. I still don't get it. I still don't get it. You have two fucking fingers missing. You're just going for it. I don't understand how. Like, if you were in that situation, I'd be sitting on the corner going like this. Right?
Like everybody else does.
Yeah. Like, who the fuck would do this?
I'm wondering how many people were playing this game.
Are you streaming Dead by Daylight? We sure are, Nailheim. We sure are, Gene.
Genus.
Your name's not Gene, but it is tonight.
It is now.
Me wants that too. You're gonna get it. You'll get it. As soon as, you know, once everything's done, we'll get that for you. Because then we can guarantee that we can play. Because if we have five people, that means we have a monster and four survivors, which is a full game. Which is what we've been searching for. Just nobody plays it.
Damn it. Why?
I mean, how can he hurt you? If your power level is 9,000, guess what? Chris Redfield, his power level is going to be...
Resident Evil references.
Okay, yeah, Resident Evil. Ooh, we had a rough stream last time.
It was bad. We didn't know what we were doing.
We're coming back to Resident Evil, by the way, Cosbox. We just gotta learn a little bit more before we continue. I've been watching the chat. I have not watched the video. I'm back. I play Pokemon every day. Play Pokemon every day. I think a bidet is a tool.
A bidet? Is it though?
Think about it. Maybe it is.
Think about it. Maybe it is.
Yay. LOL. What the fuck? Shadow, you confused me.
Yep. I'm still confused. I've been confused this entire time.
I got yay. I got LOL. I didn't get what the fuck. I definitely got laughed my ass off because it means that we're dumb and she's right.
I wasn't gonna. Probably should. Better the stream.
I think we're well beyond that point. There you go. There wasn't even a dude chasing you. That's not gonna help against him, right? Oh, dude, go, please. Please, that's be it.
Nope.
Fuck. Keep going up. Oh, that's right. I think we do have to keep going up, right? Same one. Tell me truth. It doesn't have restrictions.
It's same.
Oh, same. No, it's not same.
I know, you said same.
Oh, same. Alright, someone tell me a truth. Alright.
I don't know how to beat that last time.
That's not fair.
That's true.
I don't know that either.
When we both told the truth.
We told the truth. Because we're truth. We'll tell the truth and we'll win.
We're tooth people.
Do it. Oh, dude.
Ooh, that'd be
great. I think this is it.
Nope.
Fuck you, game. Fuck. Oh. I'm not going to be late. I'm asleep. I got church in the morning. That's all good.
Fair enough.
After church, you get back to thinking about 2 days later. When you're going to send that message. Bam. Fuck electricity. We don't need it.
There we go.
That's what you look like you were doing. You're like,
yeah. Yeah, well, no, I said fuck your life support, bitch.
Oh, you killed the old dude?
The dude in the pod, yeah.
That's not nice, right?
It's his fault.
How's it his fault?
He's in the pod.
Fair enough. I guess if you're in the pod, hey, you're fucked if you're in the pod, guys.
Yeah, you're boned.
Don't ever go in the pod.
Don't go in the pod. I won't have my own.
The number thing that we were talking about earlier, Kaz. What's up, guys? I was on a dirt road, so the stream wasn't working. Fair enough.
What did you catch?
Nice. The number, Cos. You were telling us about a number.
We're in.
Why were you on a dirt road? Did the clowns try to get you? So I think what our mods do, which is a good thing, by the way, we're not insulting this. I think what our mods do is better, is worse than what we saw in the chat, right?
Tell me in Discord.
Alright, no, Discord is different. That's different. That's our little world that we live in. We have a special place for us in Discord. Get him! Rip his hand arm off. Pretty sure I killed you.
Nah, it's still a cutscene.
Oh, it's a cutscene. Nice. I don't know what the ghost has against us. We're trying to help. It's just bones, fucking bitch.
Yeah.
Not great. It hurts.
Give you a bit of the heartburn.
Dude, guess what? Yesterday was my birthday. I got an Xbox One. Oh, shit, Zach. That's pretty awesome, dude. Congratulations. StreamYard.
Mm. Same.
And absolutely happy birthday. And Fallout 4.
Happy birth strip.
And Battlefield 1. Nice.
Oh, shit.
Damn, dude, that's pretty awesome.
He got the whole package.
Tell me you haven't stopped playing it since you got it. Because it's the weekend. Don't stop playing.
Can't stop, won't stop. It's just the way.
BF1. Battlefield 1 does look phenomenal.
It does look good.
I'm just a piece of shit. I can't ever.
You're biased towards it.
I can't ever agree that Battlefield is a good game just because I promised you that I would always hate it. So,
yeah,
I'm a man of my word. I did.
No.
I definitely told you I hated it.
You told me.
That's still a promise, right?
No.
That means it's okay to just bullshit your whole way through life? Like, no, that's not how it works.
No, you can change opinions, though.
No.
I'm going to limp around until something happens.
I had to go somewhere today. Oh, I'm sorry, Zach.
My dude.
It is fucking so realistic. Nice.
Looks good. I wouldn't say the game was realistic.
I heard Battlefield. That game is a something from Hitler.
What do you
story
mean? Story
from Hitler. Is that true?
I don't know.
J-Rags, hashtag, I hate it. That's how it's really said, by the way, in case you ever see it somewhere. Like, on a shirt.
Or a hoodie.
Yeah.
Reasons.
No.
Yeah.
I want Battlefield 1. Shadow, yeah, you and Tyler are killing me with that. I know you guys want it. I bet you,
I'm gonna limp everywhere.
I know Bill probably wants it too. Is this gonna be the end? Because I don't wanna fucking miss this. I'm literally gonna be a selfish piece of shit and watch this.
Come on. Where the fuck am I going?
Alright, now you're well away from it. Do you know there's a pistol on it that's the size of a 5-year-old pinky? Yeah. By the way, I just saw a video on that the other day, and it's pretty fucking funny. It's literally this big.
What, a pistol?
You hold it like this.
Is it a little like...
This is what your hand looks like.
Is it like a little 22, I guess?
A little tiny...
Probably even smaller at that point.
It's this big.
I can imagine that.
And you're holding it weird like this in the game. Like, I saw the video. It was ridiculous.
Okay, where to go?
There's no Hitler story in Battlefield 1, fair enough. I think he has enough stories. I mean, he's getting copyright claims all the time. You could play as a German, though. Fair enough. I'm every part of the planet, so... German's part of that, right?
Yep.
So we can play as ourselves. There's 5 different stories. Mishka, my friend said it. Okay.
Played the campaign yet?
Shadow. Neat.
Neat.
Is this cutscene?
Yep.
Are you gonna tell me when this shit's happening? Because I don't want to miss the end.
Wait for my monster to kick in. Yeah.
Did you start it?
I'm just kind of limping right now.
We got this, dude. Look at that sign on the ground. Is that the Triforce?
A really rounded Triforce.
It's a really rounded Triforce. Dude, I bet it's Woody's from Toy Story. Woody from Toy Story. Shout out to Woody from Toy Story.
Yeah, shout out to Toy Story. Here's a cutscene.
Hey, wait. Somebody just made
Here's a cutscene.
Oh, this... Oh.
Guys, shh.
Guys and gals, shh.
Fuck him in that wheelchair. Fuck him. You're right. You should have killed his ass. Piece of shit. I hope you get something weird that happens around here.
That's weird.
Fuck.
That's Dude, how.
So is that just how it ends?
That's just how it ends. Comes a host.
Toy Story. You can only do that if you're from here. No, I'm just kidding.
Shit, now we gotta get a whistleblower.
Man.
Punished. See that?
J-Man.
That concerns me. You got a friend in Germans. You got a friend in America. Yeah, we got friends everywhere. We're fucking worldwide.
There's one in Ireland.
There's one in Ireland? Well, I meant this like our nationalities, because we are literally everything.
Oh, you're talking about nationalities? Yeah.
You are even more than everything than I am, because you got the big F.
And
we're every part of this planet.
Everything.
If we were an onion, you could just peel us off.
Layers. Layer after layer.
But only if you could put it back on, because I like having everything.
Same.
Hey, everybody, are you enjoying these credits?
Should we skip the credits or should we let them roll?
Let's let them roll for a second. I'm gonna visit again.
Again?
Yeah. You're gonna entertain. And then we gotta switch to Dead by Daylight.
Or we can just switch to Dead by Daylight.
Well, no, I still have to go, though.
I know. Why you do that?
Oh, all right, you wanna do it?
Yeah.
All right, just get something on the screen, though. I don't wanna be in bored.
Should I stop the stream or just keep going?
You're an ogre, exactly. Just have a beer.
Yeah.
Don't stop the stream.
Fuck don't it. Stop the stream?
No, because that's why I left that, remember?
Can't
we
stop,
leave that
stop. Oh, yeah.
Done already. So you should be able to exit this and start the other one, and it shouldn't be a problem. Dead by Daylight.